I am Dr. Sanjay Gupta. I am a senior physician at Stanford Hospital. I have done my internal medicine specialization about 20 years back. I have been in global research with new medicines and new molecules. I am practicing in Stanford Hospital, Kai Kondrahalli for the last 2 years. In young men, if we deal with testosterone levels, it should be symptomatic, first of all. I don't think that any approach without knowing the reason of low testosterone levels should be immediately supplemented by testosterone or testosterone boosters. So the ideal practice should be that, first of all, the young men should be symptomatic with low testosterone levels, and how low is the testosterone, and that will decide whether we should give supplements or boosters. But it is very important to understand the root cause of low testosterone in young men. It can be temporary, or it can be dealt with by different approaches. But if it is a long-standing and we know that it is symptomatic, it needs more intervention. So this is a hormonal problem which has to be dealt in a very sophisticated manner. It has to be dealt systematically with a specialist, because this can affect the rest of his life if we don't diagnose it properly.